Welcome to Salit Auto Sales, and thank you for stopping by. As always, for this one, I actually have to step back a few feet because, well, we're looking at a wagon. Yeah, they're big, but nothing drove like them. If you were a kid in one of these or you drove this, you're going to know these things were comfortable. And don't worry, we have what we called the backity back, so you have that third row. This is a 96 Roadmaster wagon, 65,000 miles, non-smoker, leather interior, anti-lock brakes, dual power seats, and clean. The inside, I'm going to rate like a 9.7 out of 10. And the outside, let's put it like a 7.5 or 8 out of 10. And it's not for anything on the paint or anything like that. It's what you're going to expect from these cars. The moldings and the wood grain. Now, first of all the wheels are almost in excellent condition. You do have a little bit of curb rash over there. But you can see some slight issues with the molding. Like I said, the reason I'm not going to rate it anything more than a 7.5 or 8, and obviously this is just my opinion, is specifically because of the moldings and a couple of the things on the wood grain over here. But when you're talking about a 96, this is in better condition than some of the newer cars I've seen. You know what, since we're already here. Now, everything works. Everything is factory installed. Power windows, seats, windows, locks, horn, radio, and yes, the power antenna. And if you remember sitting in this car, you are going to remember how comfortable these seats were. Really, there's very few cars out there that can beat it. And this is really the only wear and tear, which is why I'm not giving it a 10 for myself. There's nothing you can really do about it, but you know that whoever owned this before took care of it, because these things usually get all scratched up. And, well, if you know the car, you know what I'm talking about. And again, whether you were a kid or you sat in one of these and you went from the middle to the back, you remember how much fun it was. And if you're a driver or a passenger, you also remember how comfortable it was just to even sit there. You can see some of the fading over here on the rubber part on the bumper, but again, it is a 96 and I want to say in excellent condition. Now, as we know, this is called a tailgate for one reason. Open this up, sit on it, you can have lunch, you can put stuff. So this was great because you can open it up like this and take a look at the backity back. Now we're gonna close that. This is, I mean, look how cool it is. Now, let's just put this down. And again, it's a non-smoker, no odors, smells, anything like that. Now, I do have this, but it looks like these plastic pieces just broke, obviously just over time, but it is there. That simple. This is going to be a much longer video than I'm used to taking, actually used to putting it up on YouTube and social media. I mean, you're talking about a 96, and I really do want to show you everything that this car has, positives and negatives. So over here, We did our best that we could to keep that in, but not 100%. Little grain over here, a couple pieces that obviously just from over time. But you look at the wheels, they look like they were almost put on just recently. This over here also, just coming out a little bit. Look at the controls over here on the driver's side. You got that little wear and tear, it's amazing. My opinion. Let's get it and start her up. I didn't close the back 100%. So there we go, 65,000 miles on it. And what I'm going to do is start it up so you can see all the lights turn on and off. Except the tailgate that's open. There we go. Playing around with the lights.
Hey, it's Carolina Bermudez and one of...
I'm inside, so not going to get the best reception. Digital climate control. Little storage area. Ashtray. While it's running, I want to just lift up the hood for you. Just gonna turn it off since we're inside the garage. So we have a 96 Buick Roadmaster, white with wood grain. You have the backity back, you have 65,000 miles on it, and you have a car that they're never, or realistically never, gonna make anything as nice as this is. Now, I do wanna thank you for taking out, wow, almost 9 minutes for watching my video. If you saw the whole thing, thank you so much. Please comment below with any questions, or you can reach us at area code 732-246-4811, or on our website at salitautosales.com. And there you can chat with us and text us through WhatsApp. The chat will be on the bottom right. The WhatsApp will be on the bottom left. Once again, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.